Chuck? Yeah, we're good. What's up, guys? Yeah, my bad if my hair looks weird. I mean, it does kind of look weird, but it's just going like this and like that. It's fine, you know? See that? It's kind of laying low right there, making it look a certain type of way. But anyways, welcome back, Chuck.
3 months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But
I got a
after
left hand
Yamantau,
throw.
we are ready for anything
Hold
fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One Communication Center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation? Where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel, old cross ties and twigs.
Okay. Let's carry on. So where we left off last time, let's see, where did we leave off last time?
Had enough diesel, the Aurora wouldn't be needing any help.
Yes, we made it
Doubt
to the
so.
new area
It's
after
fireworks
getting
was
ambushed by the
original.
cannibals. Holy moly, guys. I totally just forgot about that. It's been a couple of days. That was
Was designed for
wild.
taking coal, but it also has high temperature lining and liquid fuel jets installed.
Yermak.
Why didn't you say so before?
Because you never asked.
Is the injection system in working
All right,
order?
my mission's good to go.
I would need to check it.
Well, take rest and run the checks.
Oh yeah, we'll take care of it, Chuck. No problem, but that ain't giving us no diesel.
All clear.
Judging how the locals drive around, it will be much easier to get our hands on diesel than coal
Oh yeah,
around here.
Where's the workbench?
What about the water? Can't run without it, but our tanks are dry.
Let's handle problems in the order of their appearance.
All right then.
So, how'd you find the premises, idiot?
Looks like it used to house a ticket office and
I've
lockers.
Got something for you.
Full of garbage now. Could use some cleaning.
Are you going out? Look here then. This is something I finished just now. Hollowed out a couple of T-HAR bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there.
Wow.
Now you can do it yourself. It's quite simple. Don't forget to clean your guns regularly. With all this sand around.
You get to the back of the train. Idiot, you get the engine. I'll clean
Got it. Then we'll bring Stepan. Thank you.
Your word is law, my liege.
Commence. Okay. I be off there. It's expensive. I like it. Alright, we're good.
Yeah, we'll handle that. Well, I'm off too.
Let's make our move.
Do you see that building with the antenna? The car went that way. Be careful out there, though. We don't know what to expect from the locals.
On a bug. Shit scared me. There's not a whole lot of loot.
Artyom, looks like a storm is brewing. The sky's all black.
I see it. Oh my. Something here. What the heck is that? The sniper rifle. Thank you. This must be their area of operations. So that's where the shooting came from. Oh my gosh. The ability to dodge bullets is always amazing. What do I do with this? So I blow it up. Maybe we just keep going. Oh crap. Ah. There's no keys or anything. I'm guessing they're still in here somewhere. I'm a bit lost, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. That must be okay. Yeah, I was gonna say it's rubble.
You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
There you are! Need help digging yourself up?
No,
come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them. I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there. The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there.
That one.
See ya!
This piece of crap. Left side right here.
Fucking crazy.
Still, I'm bloody tired of checking every corner.
Never mind, it's quick saving already. I like that sniper, but I just don't have the... I move too fast, I'm afraid I'll run into a trap. What just happened? Oh, the game crashed on me. Okay. It's okay. Okay, I can fix this, don't worry guys.
Now? What have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Mats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can help.
Guns! Open fire! Shoot everything! Now!
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Don't check. Find the body. No. You go. But you said you'd hit him. Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter. Since when? Since now. So what, we just wait, see what happens? He's probably dead anyway. Of course he is. We're professionals. He didn't stand a chance. Exactly. We should just go collect the check and head out of this damn city. Can't wait. I hate this place. It's always raining and it stinks. Must be long gone by now. Maybe we did kill him.
that anarchy guy? That kid'd love this.
Well, personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
There's definitely some kind of creature flying around out there.
Firefly. Could have sworn Gotham's supposed to have a fire bug, too.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Imagine Stagg's face when we harpooned him. Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship. Who flies around in an airship for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky thing.
I can't disrupt a watchtower turret.
Everyone, priority is to confirm sighting of Alpha Target. The Bat's been running scared. Actually works. I'm trying to lock onto a signal. I've lost the signal. man down. I say again, man down.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
Doing? Just giving you a little demonstration. As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white. That's good. That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember,
those soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable...
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Right? You said something about hostiles?
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
On board these very ships, for instance, you'll see proof of our airborne inoculation and treatment program. Technology that allows us to deliver mass quantities of medicine to thousands of patients at the push of a button. So please, enjoy your visit.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
you to shreds!
Who's gonna fight crime now? Robin?
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. And the longer it takes, the more you hurt. Choice is yours.
He can't have...
You! Hit Mr. Stag some more! See if you can help him remember.
That I will make them suffer, everyone. Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. You! Hit Mr. Stag some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Ah!
thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
Control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness, cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness, your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
There's the console. I need to clear the room of hostiles before I can use it.
Signal's gone, damn it!
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman, but come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
Hmm. The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stag's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stag's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. There's nothing here. I need to find surfaces he touched during his abduction. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. He's unlikely to have left any prints at that moment. There's nothing here to help me. I need to find moments when Stag's hand came into contact with the surface in the room. Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should search for more prints. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Three locations left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan. He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really.
Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
I'm pretty much ready for Fortnite now. And so, with everything that's going good, what did I want to say? Yeah, I mean, we've managed to win in this season still. I mean, even if it was, it seemed, you know, I base it all on luck. Because there's so many matches where so many things happen. And it doesn't necessarily mean that the person that beat me was better, but usually, you know, there's a lot of factors that can affect the game. And so to play against that, you know, it's definitely one of the hardest things to do in that game. I have seen some of the new games coming out. Like, what was that one game that just came out? Body Cam. That game looks super dope. You know, it definitely puts people's tactical prowess to the test. Might consider trying it, you know? Alright. Yeah, Fortnite's been a little slow, I'm not gonna lie. Not many matches, not much anything right now. I guess you can say people, yeah, they're not digging the season too hard, but not that bad. Yo, that chili cheese fries burrito was actually good though. But I feel like you can't eat two. I feel like you can only eat one. If you start eating two, you're gonna start feeling it like full. Especially the where I got them from, like it was like I thought Taco Bell used to hook it up with their dollar burritos, but nah, it was pretty fat, you know, the chili, the fries, there was hella cheese. Problem, I think it was a little too cheesy for me. I might have to, you know, ask them lower up on the cheese and the chili. Maybe, well, the chili was fine, but you get what I'm trying to say. And then, you know, over time it does lose its consistency after you're like done with the first one. So I think it needs like a good hot sauce or like a ketchup or something. Not ketchup, but like I did have mine with hot sauce and I made it good, like, you know, like a Taco Bell burrito. All right. You know what, let's just start off with zero build. Tactical ring.
Have a mic.
Yo. No, wait, did they vault the Nitro Fist already? Oh no, only in tournaments. Where do you guys want to land at? Yo. Nice.
Man, I've ran so much. I went AFK and then I started running.
One right here.
Can you turn your mic up a little?
Yeah. One's on me.
Oh, one's on you? I'm like 200 meters away, okay? I'll make it in there in a little.
I got him. Can you hear me better now?
Yeah, I can hear you better now.
Okay. On my way. Nice shot.
I'm coming, I just don't have any weapons.
Do you want a DMR? Okay. I'll take that.
You don't want this?
Well, whatever you guys want.
Purple DMR? Does anyone have any AR ammo?
Yeah, I can split you some right now.
Oh, someone just dropped some. I don't really have a cool car.
Some gold. Let's go.
Where are we going?
There's a gas station right here where we can upgrade. More enemies on ping. On my way.
This box is almost. Help get to grenade launcher.
Can you mark if you see more enemies?
Off-road and tires.
Behind the tree? Nothing here.
Megalodon's nickname is actually Meg.
To go this way. I'll be right back, okay?
Okay.
Oh, there's an enemy car right here. Two enemy cars. I think they're battling it out.
I was about to have a machine gun turn, so there. Alright, I'm coming to you.
My car. Another car. Together. One just came out of the dome. Alright, we have to get in cars. We have to get out of here. We find another car.
Okay. Inside of the dome is probably the.
Oh, look,
drone.
My car is right here. That's my car.
Your car's almost broken.
Okay. Right here, someone take this car.
We got someone's rebooting.
Oh. I'm going with him.
Ooh, we rebooting.
It's in your car. Another, you're being chased by another car, by the way. More enemies. Let him go down there, let him go down there. Yellow died, group up. Someone right there.
Can someone actually come over to me?
Yeah, I think there's somebody here though. Oh, never mind, it's just a robot. Okay.
Here,
you be fine, man. I'll drive. Mark if you see enemies. Nice shots. I saw that.
Nobody be killing my teammates. Yeah.
Crowns? Lasers? Top of the hill? Chase? Oh my.
What?
No, nothing. Going to the reboot van. Enemies right here. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Okay.
I have one elimination, but that one elimination was my great shot.
I ran into a couple of cars.
Guys, camp the reboot van.
Where is he?
He's like on top of that hill.
Okay, I just ran into all of them.
Hoopers. I need someone to revive me.
I need, why is no one helping? Where is our team, bro? Come on, man.
Our team is on the other side of the map.
Come on, team. What are you guys doing? I had no backup right there, dude.
Alright, bro, you. Hoopers, you could literally reboot me back there. Yeah, please, 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 please. Yeah, he's rebooting us right there. But let's go back to get our loot.
Fucking trash, bro. Trash ass team, bro. Like, how do they all go down like that? I just don't understand. Like, how do you guys go down to some regular players, bro? There was only two of them, bro. They had two reboots. Like, come on, bro. Why do I have to play with such bad players, bro? Like, what is with this matchmaking, bro? Like, how come I'm playing against the hardest players in the world? But, dude, that's bullshit, bro. I shouldn't have missed all those shots. Like, that's crazy how I was missing all those shots, bro. This is the game. I'm telling you. It's fake, bro. Like, I could go down to a bunch of players that are less better than me, bro, because that the game will make it that way, bro. Like, it's so annoying. And then how do like three or four of my teammates go down when they have full shield? And it's so annoying, bro. Like, how do they get down like that? And they were in the car, bro, and there was only two of them, bro. They only had to take out two people. Like, are you kidding me, bro? Like I could have taken out that one guy, but Yeah, I kept missing, bro. Like, it's so annoying when you miss, because it's like, dude, it's just messing with my brain when clearly I was pointing it right at him. But I mean, look, you know, it's not that. Not that hard to see. I just don't know why the game just never follows my aim, but other players can have perfect aim, you know? It just never does what I want it to do. That's how you know people be cheating. Know about a trading. Can make up for Fortnite's bullshit ass loom. They're all cheating. I'm the only one that's legit. This is boring, though. Like, I hate dealing with stupid players, bro. It's just Fortnite. That's how fake it is, bro. Like, Fortnite knows I'm good at this game, and so they do that shit to me to piss me off, bro. Like, that's how they piss off good solo queue people. They got nothing better to do but to ruin their own game. You guys suck. We need to get some better players. I don't know, bro, like, that's what I'm saying. Y'all get bot lobbies, bro, and I get real lobbies. And then I get placed with bots, bro. Like, this just should not be possible. Like, it's crazy. Never play with people in my skill level. I'm always like babysitting. I hate playing solos too. There is no solos, bro. We're all teaming. Sucks. Is this making me feel so negative, though? Fucking damn it. Never mind. Don't worry, we're just fixing the game. Yeah, none of my teammates were helping me. I mean, I don't know what they were doing this whole time. This guy's not even doing anything. You suck. Great. Why do I even play with these people? They suck. So boring. Come on, Fortnite. What are you doing? This is boring. There's nothing to do, there's no story, there's no fun. I mean, it's played out. Oh well, I keep babying the cheaters. GG's. Later, guys.